With all the current unpredictability, many are looking for answers in the stars. Show me a sign, as in astro sign. Check it out.
Hey everyone, it's Tali and Ophi, the Astro Twins. Today is about taking a moment to go WTF and also use astrology to kind of look ahead. Every planet has an area of our life that it governs, that it rules. So when we talk about the moon, we're talking about your emotions.
What can you do next based on your sign, based on what's happening in the stars?
When a planet touches on a specific zodiac sign, it's almost like an actor in a movie playing a different role.
We're using astrology as a go-to tool more and more, almost the way we check the weather and the news.
If you're like most of us, you are so ready for a brand new year. Well, our 2021 horoscope guide has got you covered with forecasts for all 12 signs.
Stay healthy, everyone. Take care of each other, and we'll see you next time. Bye.
Joining us now via Zoom from Seattle and New York are the Astro Twins, Tali and Ophi. Hey, guys, welcome to the show.
Hey, how's it going?
Okay, look, guys, full disclosure. I'm not an astrology person. I'm not a psychic person. I know they're different, but I'm just kind of being honest with you. But I'm an open-minded person. That's what I am. And so, Tali, talking about astrology, like kind of break it down in simple terms so people understand what it really is and why it matters.
Well, astrology maps the movement of the planets, the sun and the moon, as they, you know, appear in their apparent orbit around the earth. Anyone can learn it. You just have to study the 12 zodiac signs and learn their traits, and it kind of starts to open up and talk to you after a while.
Okay, so talk about astrology, and a lot of people like to predict based on astrological signs and interactions. So was there any prediction that 2020 would be 2020? I mean, my goodness.
Absolutely. Absolutely. We predicted in our book, which we had written the year prior, that there would be what we called a black swan event that would be so out of the realm of what people could imagine that we couldn't even say what it was.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
In your book, you said something bad was happening in 2020?
We didn't predict a pandemic, but we knew there was going to be something major that impacted governments, economies, and was going to create chaos all year. And so it did.
And we did see that three times on April 4th, June 30th, and November 12th, that Jupiter and Pluto would come together, which when we traced it back in history, all of the major pandemics from the Russian plague to the HIV crisis to the 1918 flu had shown the same pattern. So as astrologers, you know, you don't only look at the future, you can look at these long cycles in the past that happen every 200, 300, 500 years, and then you can see the patterns emerging and make different choices, hopefully, going forward.
Sure. So let's talk about 2021, because I like to be, I'm a positive guy. What's up for 2021?
Well, 2021 is going to be a lot less chaotic, but by Christmas 2021, we may actually get to celebrate free from worry with our people.
Oh, my goodness. My favorite holiday. Thank you so much. I'm going to keep my fingers crossed. Thank you so much, the Astro Twins. You guys are awesome. Take care.
Thanks for having us.
All right.